like our strike team found part of the device. Any idea what it is?
It appears to be part of a scanning device. I imagine N-Station created it so they could record data from the other dimension.